Hi there, this is Sunday 29th March 2020 and we are home quarantined. I hope we all are, serving our country by staying at home and very sure that we'll pass through this difficult situation. Well, this podcast is about ADC investments. There are last 2 days left for financial year completion. Many people are wondering where to invest in order to save under Section 80C. We all know the limit under Section 80C is 1,50,000 rupees. So there are many options such as LIC, premium or PPF or pension schemes, but these options yield 7-8% year-on-year basis and their lock-in period ranges from 5-8 years. What we suggest is to go for ELSS tax saving mutual funds. Yes, it is little riskier compared to other options, but out of them the reward you get is very good. The Sharpe ratio, which is known as the risk adjusted return, is pretty good compared to other investment avenues. And seeing this market condition, mutual fund seems to be a very good way to invest. Don't get fooled by the lock-in period of 3 years of this mutual funds. It is recommended to keep your funds invested for at least 5 years to generate a very good return. One can expect 12-15% CAGR returns on your funds. The exposure on these funds ranges from 80-90% in equities and the remaining in money market. So basically the risk is little higher, but at the same time the returns you get is way more better. We'll post top 5 ELSS schemes handpicked by our team on our social handles. Make sure to follow us on our social sites. Thank you so much. I am Nisar Kotecha and see you in the next one.